You my winning. It's like 25 the life that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, whoa. To win the medal, and you worked so hard that you knew you wouldn't settle. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. When they hear you, when you thought they wouldn't listen, it's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. Whoa. Will shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names. Cause something big is happening. Take this spark and start a fire. Raise this up, we're feeling high. They can't tell us anything. Something big is happening. Something big, I feel it happening. Out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones.
Take me all the way. song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. In the crowd, you're gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my life, it's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna live and I'm alive. It's my life. My heart is like an open highway. Like Franken said, I
Brooklyn/Linda/Brooksita/Brooktempo/Brookie Cookie/Brooklyn. I'm Brooklyner. I love you so much. I've known you for, what, 8 years? I don't even know. I just guessed. Soccer and basketball with you is the best. I love you so much. K-T-M-P-O, Brooktempo, Osley. I love going to Spanish class and singing, talking, and dancing with you. I'm so excited to rage with you right now, and you look absolutely gorgeous. I can't believe the day has come to celebrate your bat mitzvah. I have so many more things to say, but it's time to party and celebrate. Mazel tov, Linda. I love you so much.
Dear Brooke, Brooklyn, Brookie, Brookler, Linda, Brookie Cookie, and Brooksita, you look absolutely gorgeous, and I'm in love with... Should I start over? Okay. Dear Brooke, Brooklyn, Brookie, Cookie, Brookie, Brookler, and Brooksita, and Linda. You look absolutely gorgeous, and I'm in love with your dress. Math class wouldn't be the same without you, and our lunch table wouldn't be complete without you. You're so good at b-ball, and I love playing soccer with you since second grade till fifth grade, and basketball since fourth grade till now. You're so funny and nice, and we have so many memories, and I can't wait to make more.
Oh, Brookie, and whatever else I call you, where do I even begin? It all started in sixth grade when I first met you. I never thought I would become as close with you as I am now. From playing pickleball to badminton gym to where we are now. You're such an amazing friend and an amazing person on the inside and out. You're insanely pretty, so, so nice and caring, and just all in all an amazing friend in person. Social studies and Spanish wouldn't be the same without you, Linda. We have so many countless memories, and I can't wait to continue to make more. You always know how to make me laugh and smile. I love you so much, you don't even know. I know that you probably want to go party and live it up, so I won't take all your time. All I really want to say is Mazel Tov, Brooke. Love you, and I can't wait to rage.
Okay. Brookie, Brookler, Brooklyn, Linda, Brookita, your day has finally come. We've been counting down the years, months, weeks, days, hours, and minutes. You're so beautiful and perfect. Never change for anyone because I love you for you. Thank you for being my first friend in Lazar. I would have never thought that our friendship would bring us to be the best of friends that we are today. I wouldn't trade our friendship for anything, and of course wouldn't trade our memories for anything, such as all of basketball or a really cringy music list you used to make. And I can't forget the time when we went surfing sliding in the freezing cold. And of course, cannot forget our jam out sessions with Ryan. Thank you for helping me out with everything, whether it be drama or basketball. I hope I never lose you in my life. Thank you for all the laughs and fun times we shared together. You did amazing at your service, and you look absolutely stunning tonight. I love you so much, Brookie. Mazel Tov. Love, Pressy.
Brooke, I can't believe this day has finally come. You're an amazing person, and I'm so glad that you're my friend. From soccer to basketball, these past years have been so much fun with you. I hope you are having an unforgettable night because you deserve it. Mazel Tov. Love you.
To my best friend, partner in crime, go-to, and everything in between, when I say this, I truly mean it. I really don't know how I would survive without you. You are my go-to. You are my go-to. Everything I need, I go to you, and I know I can count on you for everything. I'm so happy to be celebrating with you. If I didn't have you at home, it really wouldn't be the same. Brooke, you're truly one of a kind person. No one can beat your gorgeousness, extreme kindness, and funniness, and we can all agree on your extreme athleticness and craziness. Today at your service, you rocked it. That's truly just the person you are. Everyone loves you, Brookita. I'm out of words to say because nothing can explain how much you mean to me. Brookie, I'm not even kidding when I say this, but you know me better than I know myself. You always pick me up when I'm down or just to give me a good laugh out of nowhere. You give me the best advice because you know what I want to do before I do. I'm always laughing so hard I start to cry when I'm with you. Writing this right now makes me cry. You're one of my best friends, and I love you beyond words. We have so many memories, it would take years if I named them all. Like the time we put soap on your trampoline. Sorry, Elisa. And the time I had the biggest bat in the cave during our triple Fierce Bay picks. Olive ball, five-room igloos with chocolate milk holders, sledding in the graveyard, biking and running into my grandpa, not knowing it was him, and all our Halloweens. Making crepes are just a few. Anyway, you've been there for me through thick and thin since we were born. I'm so sad you aren't wearing your pink dress with gummy sharks. But anyway, I like this dress better. Hashtag stunning. Mazel tov to my best friend, Brookita. Love you insane amounts.
Mazel tov, Brooke. Mazel tov, Brooke. We love you. We love you. Sometimes. Sometimes.
Brooke, we love you. You did a wonderful job today. We're so happy to be here, and we're so happy that you're our granddaughter. We wish you all the luck in the world. Love you so, so much.
Me too.
Grandma and Papa. And he says, me too.
Congratulations, Brooke. I love you so much. So proud of you.
Hi, Brookie. Mazel tov.
We're so proud of you.
We love you.
Should I get these to a guy or to a girl? A girl? I'll tell you what. I'll give it to the highest jumper on the floor right now. The highest jumper. Obviously, everyone's jumping the same height. Brooke. Do you have a friend that you want me to give a prize to right now? Who would you like for me to give a prize to right now? Come on. Check it out. Do it like this. Let's go. 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 That's not bad. Put your arm around your friend like this. There you go. There you go. There we go. All right. Brooke, I got to give one of your friends a prize. Anybody like coffee? You want some coffee? You like Starbucks? You. Come on, side to side. Hey. Bounce side to side. Hey. Bounce side to side. Hey. There you go. I don't know who looks better right now, my guys or my girls. Check it out. Do it like this, like this, like this. You look good, you look good. Where's the loudest singer? Say, ah, ah, ah. Sing it out, sing it out, sing it out. Sing it to somebody, say.
Oh, baby, pull me closer than the backseat of your Rover. That I know you can't afford. Like that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the
corner. I like this guy.
Of the mattress that you
sing, lady. Hands up high. Put those hands up high. Hands up high. Go check it out. Everyone turn around and face that camera right there. Put your hands up high as high as you can. Hey, hey. Go, Brooke. Go, Brooke. Go, Brooke. Go, Brooke. Hold on, Brooke. Go down there with Tanya. You guys can keep up with Tanya and Brooke. Uh-oh. Hey, hey. Go, bro! Go, bro! Go, bro! Go, bro! I like what I see right now. Uh-oh. 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 Let's go, let's go, let's go! Dancing right now. Let's go, let's go! Make some noise. Alyssa and Steven. You can do much better than that, everybody. Make some more noise for him. Come on. And a huge kiss, my friend. Let's hear it for Alyssa and Steve one more time, everybody. Right now, we need you to focus your attention to the main doorway one more time. Make as much noise as you can. Because here comes Jillian. Come on, you guys can make more noise than that. Go Jillian, go Jillian, go Jillian, go Jillian. Break it down, break it down, break it down. Break it down, break it down, break it down. Aaron, can you do me a favor and give her a twirl? There you go. Now, DJ Sound, can you cut the music? Jillian, can you curtsy for everyone, please, and let everyone see how beautiful you look in your dress? There you go. Thank you, Jillian. Redirect your attention one more time to the main entranceway of our grand ballroom. Make some noise, because here comes Joelle. Hey, hey. Really, everybody, you can make much more noise than that. I know you can. So, come on, Joel, I need you to curtsy as well. We need you to curtsy for everyone, too. DJ Sal, stop the trap. There you go. Curtsy for everyone. Let everyone see you in your pretty dress. There you go. You all came here tonight into the room. Ladies and gentlemen, make as much noise as you can. Here comes Joel. Here we go. Yeah, I bet you guys didn't know she could surf. Brooke, put your surf on top. There you go. Drop it like it's hot. There you go. Roll that surfboard out onto the dance floor. Perfect. Now, thank you, Steve. Jump down, Brooke. Ladies and gentlemen, make as much noise as you can one more time for the one and only Brooke. So everybody come in as close as you can. Come in as close as you can. Come on, everybody. Come in as close as you can. Put both hands up high. Both hands up high. Down to like this. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to get this party going. So I'll tell you what, Shaquille, can you bring Brooke to the middle of the dance floor with me right now? So, I have to get these out. I have to get these out. Tell you what, hold on, Shaquille, come stand in the middle, please. All the kids on the floor. So please help me welcome up with a huge round of applause to perform this evening's Moxie. Let's hear it for Warren, Harvey, and Robert, ladies and gentlemen.
Baruch, Ata, Adonai, Eloheinu, Melech, Halom, Hamotzi, Lechem, Min, Har.
We're going to need you to clap much louder than that, everybody. Come on, clap your hands for him.
Come on up here, Grammy and Poppy.
I'm looking for you. How sweet it is to Here they are. Come on, clap for them as they make their way to the table, everybody. Grampy, Grammy, can you squeeze in tight for a nice picture, please? Big smile. There we have it. Thank you. Give her one more kiss on the cheek before you go back to your table.
Thank you, baby.
And there we have it. Thank you, Grammy and Pappy. Clap your hands for her one more time, everybody. Thank you, Sal. Candle number two.
When we watch Pop News, I always learn something new. Grandma and Papa, please come up to light candle number two.
Grandma and Papa, where are you two? There they are. Come on, everybody. Clap those hands for them. You know what to do. Let them know you love them. You can clap your hands, too. Thank you. Thank you. Do that and clap your hands at the same time. There we go. Let's get that candle lit. There we go. Squeeze in tight, please. Aw, there we go. Big smiles. And thank you, Grandma and Grandpa. Clap your hands for them as they make their way back to their seats, everybody. Come on. Candle number three.
This guy ranks high when it comes to fun. He lets me do things that my mom would never let me do. When we ride quads and go on adventures, I feel so free. Will Uncle Greg please come up to light candle number three? Yeah!
Uncle Greg, you got a lot of love, man. Where you at, Uncle Greg? Let's hear it for Uncle Greg, everybody. Let's light that third candle. Ah. There we have it. Uncle Greg, let's get a nice picture. There we have it. Thank you. Clap those hands for him one more time, everybody.
Aunt Nina, Rob, Cameron, Julia, Aunt Stephanie, Uncle Mark, Nicole, Jacob, and Kayla, please come up to light candle number four.
Candle number four. Where are we? Aunt Nina, Rob, Cameron, Julia, Aunt Stephanie, Uncle Mark, Nicole, Jacob, and Kayla. Come on up here, all of you. Let's light this fourth candle. There we go. All right, now squeeze it tight, everybody. Big smiles on three. One, two, and three. Thank you, everybody. Give her a kiss before you make your way back to your chair. All right, here we go. Candle number five.
Hiking, solving puzzles, going to the beach, or just spending quality time. I don't even mind coming to Georgia, though it was a long drive. Well, cousin Aunt Susan and Aunt David, please come up to light candle number five.
See your smiling face, I have to smile myself.
You heard her, candle number five. Suzanne, David, where are you? There we go.
When you give me that pretty little pop, it turns me inside. There's something about you, baby, I don't know.
There we go. Squeeze it tight. Squeeze it tight. There we go. You all are not clapping as they make their way back to their tables, everybody. Come on. I thought we knew how to do this by now. Almost good. There we go. You ready?
Even though these two are really not related, I wouldn't know the difference by the way they treat me. Having them in my life gives me such a fix. Marla and Rick, please come up to light candle number 6.
L-A-N-O-R-O-S-A-G-N. Candle number 6, Marla, Rick, there you go. There we go. All right, squeeze it tight. Big smile for the camera. And there we have it. Thank you very much. Let's hear it for Marla and Rick one more time, everybody. Thank you, DJ Sal. Thank you, Brooke. Come on up here. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together one more time for Christina, Corey, and Adam. Squeeze it tight, you three, you four. Nice picture, nice picture. There we have it. You can clap your hands for them as they make their way back to their tables, everybody. There we go, candle number 8.
These next 6, I cannot live without. Beaching, vacations, or just hanging out. We belong together, there's no doubt. But we'd get to spend more time together if they weren't usually late. Will the Richter family come up to light candle number 8?
Come on up here, the Richter family. Let's try it one more time. I'm going to say the Richter family. I want you guys to make as much noise as you can. The Richter family. There we go. That's how you party. Excellent. Thank you, everybody. Give her a hug or a kiss before you make your way back. Here we go.
How lucky am I to have a second set of parents and an extra pair of siblings too. They support me in everything I do. I love the desserts. They are just divine. Will Lou Moo Ruin Show please up come up to light candle number 9?
Well, woo, woo, woo! It's a show! You all can make much more noise than that for them as they're up here lighting their candles. Come on, everybody! There we go. Squeeze it tight now, everybody. Big smile for the camera. There we have it. There we go. Thank you. All right, here we go.
This next bunch is a lot of fun to be with. They make school feel like a place I want to be. Laughing and learning, we do again and again. Will all my friends come up to light candle number 10?
Come on up here, friends. You heard her. All of Brooke's friends. Come on up to the cake. Cupcakes. We need to make sure we can see all of you in the picture. Hop up on stage, you guys right here. Hop up on stage, please. Thank you. There we go. How we doing up there? All right, here we go. We have all of you in the picture. So, smile, big smiles on three. One, two, and three. There we have it.
But they got me, and there's no other. A pain in the butt, I know I used to be. You both didn't really like me until I was 7. Jillian and Joelle, could you please come up to light candle number 11?
Come on up here, Jillian and Joelle. Let's hear it for our co-stars tonight, everybody. Clap those hands for our sisters. There we go. Big smiles, ladies. I like the burgundy. I see what's going on here. Big smiles, ladies. Big smiles. And there we have it. Thank you, ladies. Let's hear it one more time for Jillian and Joelle, everybody.
We find the time for fun. We never need a reason. Mom and Dad, Candle 12 is just for you. I'm forever grateful for all of you, for all you do.
Sorry, Mara. Ladies and gentlemen, it's only right that we all rise out of our seats and onto our feet at this time. Clap your hands for the producers of this evening's affair. Let's hear it one more time for Alisa and Steve. So, 1 second. Jillian, Joelle, can you come up here, please, very quickly so we can get a photo with you and the entire family. There we go. Squeeze it tight. All the kids, chill out, or else you're definitely not going home with the prize. And now you stay right there. This is for you. Thank you, Sal.
Are we ready? Brooke, the 13th candle is for you to take. Your hard work paid off. You made us all extremely proud this morning. Make a wish and wish big because we know you're going to make your dreams come true. We love you.
So, Brooke, light that 13th candle. Thank you, and close your eyes. Because your mother asked you to. Close your eyes. There you go, Brooke. Close your eyes. Now think of something that you want. Wait, no picture yet while her eyes are closed. That wouldn't be a nice picture. Do you know what you want? Yes? Whenever you're ready, Brooke, blow out those candles. Every single one of them. Don't miss one. On three. Everybody on three. She's going to blow out those candles, and everyone in this room is going to scream Mazel Tov. Here we go, Brooke. One, two, three. Clap those hands for her, everybody. Come on, let her know you love her. Mazel tov, Brooke, and congratulations. All right, so. Now that the candles are out of the way,
So I'd like to thank everyone for coming tonight. You've been a great part of making this a success and helping us celebrate. I want to thank all of our family and friends to help make this day very special for Brooke. She's worked hard, and it means so much to Elisa and I, as well as Brooke, for you to help us celebrate. Jilly and Joelle, thank you for being supportive big sisters, providing Brooke with an excellent role models, as well as guidance and space when one or the other is needed. Elisa, my beautiful wife, very young wife, not quite 50. At my advanced age, I could not be trusted with plans for this evening. Many of you asked me many questions over the past couple of days. I don't know. Enough. I don't know. I felt like a guest tonight. It has been perfection. I can't wait for the next surprise. E, you've done an outstanding job balancing everyone's schedule, need, or want to ensure no detail was missed. This was no easy task, and I want to thank you. Brooke, you put a lot of work into preparing for this day, and we were proud parents to see that the work has paid off, as evidenced by your successful mitzvah project, leading the temple service over this past weekend, and reading from the Torah and your Haftorah. Excuse me. You can now breathe, relax, and enjoy the celebration you have earned. As you know, Brooke is my third child. My third female child. My third non-male child. My third child not to carry on the Sandler name. Maybe one of you will. I thought about possibly trying for a fourth. I'm not sure if it was a return to sanity or Brooke's pleasant disposition that made us decide three is enough. So with no other males in the house, this meant no one for me to shoot hoops with, no one to throw football with, no one to have a catch with, no one to play golf with, no one to go to Buffalo Wild Wings with, to watch sports and eat wings. Boy, that couldn't be further from the truth. Brooke, you have filled the role as my buddy perfectly. I have been privileged to coach my children in various sports over the past 17 years, including t-ball, softball, soccer and basketball. Excuse me. It has been a joy to be a part of their lives outside of the home and see them interact with friends and compete. I've coached a few of you here tonight, I think, right? Yes? Okay. I think most of you know that Brooke does like to compete. Whether it is team sports, individual sports, or any task, if they keep score or keep time, she wants to be first. She has been known to occasionally bend the rules if that is what it takes to come out on top. There is more to Brooke than just athletics. She is diverse. Her interests extend to music, occasionally playing the piano and guitar, although most would assume drums would be more her thing. Her interests also extend to the culinary field, where she enjoys cooking and sampling fine cuisine. She has proven time and again that anything she wants to do, she excels at. Sometimes the proficiency is evident, while other times it takes her competitive nature to develop that expertise. Lastly, Brooke has a surprisingly warm, loving, sensitive side, which she hides from most of the outside world, but we are lucky enough to see it every night as we say goodnight. So everyone, raise your glass. Brooke, you are a beautiful, confident young adult. We are so very proud of you. I wish you a life of health, happiness, and let that competitive nature help you strive for more, but be happy with what you have. Go through each day and each moment with a smile, and always remember to laugh. I love you.
Let's hear it for Steve one more time, everybody. Come on, clap those hands for him.
We need family members and friends out here on the dance floor. And we need you to make a circle around this amazing family right here. Make sure you're holding hands with someone to your left, and make sure you're holding hands with someone to your right. Sal, don't start that yet until we have everyone out here. We're gonna keep on looping it until you guys are on the floor holding someone's hand. Almost ready. Almost ready. Yeah, we're gonna have a huge for a circle right now. And I'll tell you what, we're gonna start this circle by going to the left. DJ Sal, let's get it, my man. To the left, to the left, to the left, come on. There we go. Now circle to your right, the right. To the right, to the right, to the right. Looking good, everybody. We're gonna need to speed it up though. A little faster now. To the left, 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 to the left. So check it out, I'll tell you what, everyone stop what you are doing. We have a chair coming to the middle of our floor. And we're gonna need some pretty strong guys out there to help lift that chair up in the air. Shaquille, make sure that chair is facing that camera. There we go. Brooke, we need you to have a seat in the chair, Brooke. Where are my guys with muscles? On three, one, two, three. There we go. Brooke, can you take your hands off the arms of the chair, please? There you go. Wave at everyone, Brooke, wave at everyone. Can you wave like this? There you go, there you go. All right, hold her right there, guys, for the camera. Fix now, and put her on down. All right, Jillian. Where are you, Jillian? It's your turn, Jillian. On three. One, two, three. Yeah, you're gonna have to take your hands off the chair too. There you go. There you go. Looking good, Jill. Wave at everyone, wave at everyone. Turn that chair all the way around, guys, all the way around. There we go, hold her right there, big smile, Jill. Now put her on down, guys. Joelle. Where are you, Joelle? On three, one, two, three. There we go. Can I see the wave, please? Joelle, can I see the wave? Wave, Joelle. There you go. Yes, you. Stop right there, guys. Big smile, Joelle. There we go. Put
Put her on down now. Put her on down. Elisa, are you ready? Are you ready, Elisa? Where are you? There we go. Oh, we got the ladies on this one. One, two, and three. Go, ladies. Go, ladies. Turn the chair all the way around, ladies, so that everyone in the room can see her. You're not turning the chair, ladies. There we go. There we go. You look so pretty up there, Elisa. Make some noise one more time for everybody. Come on. All right, put that chair on down, ladies. Steven, are you ready, Steven? Are you ready, Steven? It's your turn now, man. Here we go. One, two, and there it is. That's how you do it. Come on, make as much noise as you can for Steven, everybody. You look good up there, man. You look good up there. Turn them around a little bit more. There we go. So, Steven, we need you out of the middle, and we need Brooke back in the middle. Where are you, Brooke? Stand in the middle of the circle, Brooke. Excuse me. So, link arms with the person standing next to you, everybody. Link arms with the person standing next to you. Do-si-do, come on. Do-si-do, come on. Do-si-do, come on. That's right, spin somebody around. When I say switch, you have to switch partners. Switch partners! Switch! Switch partners! Hey! Hey! Switch! Hey! Hey! So I'll tell you what, everyone except for Brooke, back up as far as you can to the edges of the dance floor. That's right, everyone except for Brooke, back up as far as you can to the edges of the dance floor. Last time, one, two, and three. Where's the highest jumper on the floor? Looking. I still don't see you. Where's the highest jumper on the floor right now? We got some prizes we want to give out. Girl. Brooke. You gotta represent, Brooke.
First inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a lighter hope, so don't hang yourself. Just bust the move.
You want it.
Yeah.
abuse of force. Flying through the air, the barely hoes in the booty dirty, sexy or even cute. But he looks like a sucker in a blue red. She looks like a dude, a man who's got finesse. And his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but can he rock a party till the early night? He can't satisfy you with his little run, but I can bust you out.
So check it out. You. Right now. That's right. Go to your favorite dancer right now. Sing it out, sing it out, sing it out. Wherever you're standing, sing it out loud as you can. So check it out. Whoever your favorite dancer is, you gotta follow him. Let's go, let's go, let's go. What? What? Go to that group right there.
I've been getting dirty money,
joint belt third. You can take your click to the middle of the floor.
Hit the phone, don't stop.
Hey.
Don't stop.
Hey.
Don't stop. Hey.
Run a man on this. I don't know, T.E. Who's the best dancer out there on the dance floor? You got RoboCop.
Don't stop. Hey.
Who deserves to go home with our next prize? Which one deserves to go home?
It's how you get that track. I attended Hollywood when you risk your life. Uncle used to skim books, selling nicks at night. I was only
Go 1, 2. Yo, Austin, can you run to that side right there? Everybody turn to face my man Austin. There we go, come on. Hey, big girl. To the side. Other way. Now walk it out. You go 1, 2. 1, 2. Hey, Rod, I see you back there. Everybody turn around and face my man Aaron. Show him what you got. Come on.
Hey.
You go 1, 2. 1, 2, 3.
change my time.
There we go. Everybody turn around and face my girl, Tanya. Go, Tanya. Go, walk on.
Yeah, I'm looking at something like a true girl.
Take it to the side. Take it to the side.
Possibly get down with the tools.
One, two.
Let me see it vibrate.
One,
when
two.
Open, you gonna need your bird.
I know you guys know my man, Shaquem. I know who I want to give it to. You, sir. Come here. This is for you. Make some noise for my man right here, everybody. Anybody else want to go home with the prize? And their dedication song. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Steven and Brooke. Easy dancing on that floor by yourselves, ladies and gentlemen. Make some noise for them. Let them know you love them.
But she's just like a maze where all of the walls are contained.
So how about this? All of my mothers in the room.
I've done all I can to stand on the steps with my heart and my hand.
All of my mothers in the room, stand up where you're at. Stand up where you're at, mothers. And all of my fathers in the room, stand up where you're at. You're going to want to pay close attention to this.
To do with me. Fathers be good to your daughters.
And if you have a camera phone, pull your camera phone out and get ready to record what you're about to see.
Girls become lovers who turn into mothers. So mothers be good to your daughters.
Uh-oh. Uh-huh. Hey. Make some noise if you love what you see right now. Go, Brooke. Go, Steven. Come on.
What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know about me? What you know? It's that my lip gloss is cool. My lip gloss be popping. I'm standing at my locker, and all the boys keep stopping.
It's my birthday. No, it's not.
Hey.
But I still look good, though. How come? Ow. I bet you want an autograph. But you and your friends got to do it in the penthouse. That's why I keep my pants. What you can't dance? I ain't got rhythm. What you got a man? I'll
see hey, you. Go, Steven.
Let's work. Throw some perm on your attitude. Girl, you gotta relax.
Yeah.
I just wanna rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better.
Steven, you look good out there, man. Brooke, you look beautiful. Let's go. So check it out. All of the adults, make your way out to the dance floor. It's time to get this party going again. Come on.
All I ever wanted was a rolly rolly.
Come on, sweat.
the club. All eyes on us. All eyes on us. All eyes on us.
You see the moves?
Scream and shout and let it out. We say it all. We oh, we oh, we oh. We say it all. We oh.
Scream it one more time.
I want to scream and shout and let it all out.
And scream and shout
and let it out.
Oh,
we
are,
oh, we
are,
oh, we
are. Oh. Now, hey. Let's go, come on. Let's go, come on. That's right. We need to see those hips shaking, those feet moving, and those hands clapping. Let's go, come on. Let's go, come on. I see you. You gotta shake it, man. Yeah, that's all for you. You're the man, Steven.
You feel like you take me away. You make it okay. Swear I'll behave.
Hey,
hey. You wanna control.
Aaron.
Make it.
Can you steal Alisa off of Tanya's room? I need you to take Alisa off of Tanya's hand. There we go. To the middle of the floor. Move it in, everybody. Move it in.
Yeah.
little faster. There we go. Tell you what, everyone on the dance floor, put your arms around that person standing next to you. Okay. All right. So close to giving it out. I like you. Give me a hot dog. Give me a hot dog. I like you. You're cold. Give me a hot dog. You're really cool. So, you need to take a deep breath. Say it louder, come on.
So won't you take, go? Won't you take me home? Take me home.
Come here. Come here. Come here. Everybody. 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 Get down low. Get down low. Get up. Here we go. Looking good, Aaron. Looking good, Brooke. If you love Brooke, make some noise. So, Aaron, go ahead and put her down right there in the middle. You can see, we have Alisa, we have Steven, and we have Brooke in the middle of our floor. Squeeze them tight, everybody. Get as close to them as you can. All the kids, turn around and face Brooke. The kids, get all the kids to the middle. So, if you love Brooke, we need to hear you make some noise right now. There we go. Hey, Brooke. Get us a little down. Come on. Get us a little down. There you go. That's the smile I wanted to see. There you go. So, put your right hand in the pie. Put your left hand in the pie. Pump it up, pump it up, pump it up, pump it up. You got your arms crossed, huh? So, once again, everyone squeeze it tight as you can. Take two more steps closer to Brooke. So, ladies and gentlemen, as you can.
Raised on your promises. She was never thinking that there was a little more light somewhere else. After all, it was a great big world with lots of places to run to. Well, it was kind of cold at night. She stood alone on her balcony. Yes, she could hear the cars roll by at our 441. Like waves crashing on the beach. Everyone desperate moment there. She crept back in her memory. God, it's so painful. Something that's so close. American girl.
Let's hear it for this man one more time, everybody. So make sure, before you leave tonight, you say congratulations and mazel tov one last time to Troy. Sing it out loud.
What?
So for all the kids that came on the bus, your bus will be leaving very soon. Shaquem, I want you to go ahead and give out that spectacle. Sing it all out, say ooh, ooh.
Shut up and dance.
I want you to give that out right now. Give it out to whoever you think deserves to take it home. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you had an amazing time here tonight with Brooke. Please make sure that you get home safely. Have a great night and rest well, everyone. We love you, Brooke.